First of all, just look at the jersey. Do I even have to tell y'all what school the number one HBCU? Y'all, it's Koya Baby. Welcome to my channel. Today is game day at Florida Agricultural and Mechanical University, my number one HBCU. So today I'm gonna take y'all with me on a little vlog so y'all can see how it is to be a Ratliff. It's game day, y'all. Period. Yeah, get into it.
Yeah.
Yeah, very much.
Yeah.
Yeah!
So we left a little bit after halftime. The score is 21-0. I thought Alabama State would be a little pressure. They wasn't even pressure. It was light work.
The group chat gonna be real lit.
Yeah, the group chat gonna be lit. We took the W, period.
She was here. Oh, she was yeah. here. We lost. We didn't show up, but
oh,
it's all
look
good.
Look at your shirt. Oh no.
We didn't show
That's
up.
That's so sad. It's okay.
Show up. We'll see y'all in Montgomery next year.
Okay.
And it is what it is.
It is what it is.
Y'all won. We'll give y'all this one. But we didn't show up. I don't know who they thought. They must have went out last night to the flight. Or to. Congratulations.
Period. Harry Street after the game be like. Period. I just be recording. Period. Yeah. Get
hey.
Into it.
Yes. Good
lemonade.
Yeah. Good.
Yo.
It's the church man for me. Yellaquan. What I mean? Uh-huh. Oh, now we're getting shy.
I was trying to teach y'all how to jump into a song.
Yeah. So we trying to find something to eat after the game and it's just not working out. Alright y'all, that's a wrap. Thank you for watching this vlog. Hopefully you got lit, turned up with me and enjoyed the game. Y'all, I literally came back home, did an assignment that was due at 11:59, got it done at 11:58. Period. She goes to a football game, goes to a little block party, and she still gets the work done.